Can you help me?
Hello.
Hello. Thank God you stopped. Were you a fan of Frank Mathers?
Frank Mathers? The TV guy who used to do the shows about space until he became obsessed with undersea exploration? No, not a huge fan.
Frank was my husband.
By not a huge fan, I mean, not a huge fan as much as a fanatic.
He was a cruel and heartless man.
Well, like I said, I was not a huge fan.
But I loved him.
Didn't he leave his sick wife and five kids to run off with you?
We loved each other.
I'm sure he did.
And I'm penniless now, more or less. Well, Frank's submarine broke apart while he was trying to save the San Andreas white shark. But his body was never found.
You know, people thought someone tampered with the airlocks.
That's an outright lie. That was never proven. I love Frank, and Frank loved me, which is why we invested so much money in life insurance. If we could just prove that Frank was dead and that the airlocks weren't tampered with, I would sleep so much easier.
I bet you would.
I'll make it very worth your while.
Guess I could take a look.
Man, I need to get some health food in this damn house.
One of our regulars, Otis, needs a ride and he's demanding VIP treatment. Doesn't sound like he's in great shape. Can you take this one?
Yeah, I could deal that one for you.
He's outside the Up and Attenberger, opposite the Gentry Manor in downtown Vinewood.
So where to?
There's Bucci Canal. San Andreas Avenue. Basic. Take it real easy. Feeling a little woozy, man.
Yeah, whatever you say, man.
What's good, dude?
God.
You sure you okay? You seem kind of faded, dawg.
Nah, I'm solid, man. I think I ate a bad shrimp or something.
Must have been one drunk-ass shrimp.
Jesus, you're worse than my wife. Yeah, I got it under control now. Yeah, I stopped for a few months, then I was like, this is crazy. A couple of glasses of wine is okay. And the doctors recommend it. I'm in fashion PR. You've got to walk the walk, you know? Turn on the charm. I mean, you've seen how put together I am. There's a lot of temptations, but I know when to cut myself off. What did you stop for?
Your car.
I lost my train of thought. What were we talking about? There's a lot of temptations, but I know when to cut myself off. Just drive carefully. I'll be fine when I get to Rob's place. You got it. Nice and smooth. Appreciate you taking it easy, man.
I like your car.
Good. I think my stomach's starting to calm down a little. Sometime today would be nice.
I thought you told me to take it easy.
Hey, you're my dude, right? Can't talk now.
I guess this is it.
Thanks for taking it so easy, man. I think I'd have blown chunks otherwise.
This is Rob? Man, you in some serious denial, homie.
You don't turn up at the party empty-handed. Don't you know anything?
Good.
cool, don't you?
You shithead!
Ever heard of Jackson Skinner? He's head of product development at Facade.
Man, we must read different magazines.
And the bastard made a fortune selling customer data to the highest bidder from Moscow to Tehran. He's handing it to the cyber terrorists on a fucking silver platter.
Okay, dog, chill. Shit, chill. I got you, man. What's the play?
I'm reliably informed that he has a weakness for working girls. There's a regular he likes to pick up in La Puerta. You stake her out, and she should lead you to Skinner. I'll send you the location. Meanwhile, maybe I'll take another look at the fruit share price.
All right, homie. I'll be in touch. Damn, that must be my girl.
Hi there, beautiful. You want to party with me?
Not today, honey. I'm waiting for someone.
What up, girl? You won't get down?
Not today, honey. I'm waiting for someone.
Whatever. You ain't nothing. I'm out of here.
Hey, baby, what can I get for $10?
You can get the bus home and jerk off thinking about me. Get the fuck out of here.
Hey, baby. You miss me?
I was starting to think you weren't coming.
Oh, I always come.
Aw, you such a smooth talker. Kicked me out, and I ain't received a cent from any of my baby's daddies in like 3 months now.
Hey, whoa, man. I was just making conversation, all right? I want to hear that shit. Jesus, what's wrong with you? Check this out. I just made number 5 on the Tech 100.
Wow, that's great, honey.
Great? How is number 5 great? How would you like it if someone called you the 5th best whore? It's a disgrace. That's what it is. I play to win. That's my thing. Fuck 5th, idiot.
I'm sorry, honey.
You haven't told anyone.
Hey, gangsta.
Have you?
Of course not, honey.
Good. Just keep your mouth shut and that pretty little daughter of yours gets to keep her smile. Everyone's happy. Oh, I'm gonna demean you like the dirty slut you are.
You got the money?
Have I got the money? Who do you think you're talking to? I got 4 houses. I own a fucking island, bitch.
Okay, okay. Take it easy. Just relax. I know how you like it. Real dignified.
You know, I don't even feel bad about it. Hey, man, I'll wipe that software for you.
Ah, excellent news. I'll speak to you soon.
So who the fuck don't you like today?
Guy's called Isaac Penny, ruthless vulture capitalist, about to take a controlling interest in Vapid Motor Company and sell thousands of workers down the river. Penny's one of those tight-fisted billionaires, rides the same bus to and from work every day. I was thinking he could take over the route and...
Drop the ass off where he needs to go. I got him.
Good. Oh, one thing. If I was you, I wouldn't buy any Vapid stock until the acquisition falls through.
Thank you.
Hey, sorry I'm late. It's my first day on the job.
I hope the traffic isn't too bad. Yesterday it took me 3 hours to go half a mile.
Shalom aleichem. It's nice to see you. What's going on, my dude?
Damn, would it kill you people to crack a smile?
What happened to the old bus driver? I really like that guy.
Hey, get in, we're running late.
Hey man, what's up?
Who farted? Come on, that's disgusting.
Oh man, there's an Up and Atom burger box under my seat filled with vomit.
Did anyone see Fame or Shame last night?
I can't watch that Laszlo anymore. He's like a man in a woman's body or a woman in a man's body. I don't know, he just really weirds me out.
Well, you're late, late, late.
That'll be 150. Mr. Penny, ain't he?
Bear hike. Forget about it. Spendthrifts.
Hey!
Blame it on the city!
Attention passengers! Please hold on to your fucking seats!
Stop the bus, you maniac!
Hey, I thought you needed a ride, homie! Why you bailing?
No!
Just business. You know how it is.
What on earth?
Ah! Ah! Warm, Nick.
Green light?
Good to go.
Turn down the volume on your television set! Twat!
right, Bob. One more day.
Help! Somebody, I'm trapped! I can smell gas! Get me out of here! Move the pipe! Hurry, please! Sneaks of gas in here! Come on! Come on! Gas back! She's gonna go!
Hey, Mike, it's me. Want to hang out, man?
Yeah, sure. I ain't heard from you in a while, man, so yeah, that'd be good.
Good. I'll see you soon, man. Listen, I'm about to meet Michael. You want to join us?
Hang out? Yeah, sure. No, but only after we deal with business matters, if you know what I mean.
All right, some other time it is.
Hey, man, what's up? Let's go. Hey, good to see you, Frank.
So it's good hanging out with you, man.
Is it?
Well, I hope so.
Yeah, me too. You know, I haven't hung out socially with anyone too much recently. Not too much family, too much craziness. For years, you know, all in my head.
What do you mean?
I don't know. I guess growing older sucks.
Well, I guess it beats the alternative.
Yeah, ain't that the truth? It's just, I don't know, man. I've made such a mess of things constantly. My whole life. Chase things, get them, hate them. Chase them, get them, hate them.
So you got everything and you're unhappy. I don't get it.
Well, I guess you gotta have something to complain about. Otherwise, life would be boring.
Man, this is... You really do need help.
I told you. You want a round of golf, kid?
I love hitting!
Oh, ooh, shit, man. Some other dude's feeling that heat. Let's go!
I'm starting to think there are no good butlers left in this town.
You get your ass in here!
Franklin, relax. Okay? Breathe.
She better be cute.
Hello.
Nice shot. That's the way I played it.
Hey, look at that bad boy. How the fuck that happened? There we go. Now that's what I'm talking about.
Fuck this shit. Fucking sandpit.
I love my sandwich. Nice line.
Get in there.
The fuck is wrong with me?
Hey, look at that bad boy.
Crap! Shit! You sandbagging me? I hate golf!
Wow, man, that shit was horrible. That's what the fuck I'm talking about. Now that's what I'm talking about. What you doing in there? You going to the beach, homie?
Ah, shit.
There we go. How the fuck that happened?
I hate this fucking game.
That's what I'm talking about. Hey, put your trunks on and have fun in there, homie.
What? That was pretty awful.
There we go.
Get out the sunscreen. You're heading for the beach.
Now that's what I'm talking about.
You know, I thought you'd blow that fucker.
Hey, look at that bad boy.
That's the way I played it. There you go. Ah, shit.
That's what's up.
Oh, man. I have never seen a luckier around. We can do something else, or you can drop me off. They weren't like this, you know.
Who?
My family. Amanda, the kids. They were normal back in the Midwest.
Oh, come on, man. The average family of a bank robber? Dude, I'm sure if you stayed, they would have found a way to be weird.
Yeah, maybe, man. Maybe.
Hello, Dr. Rob. Sorry, I'm home. I done told you, losing that kind of weight just ain't gonna happen
out
for me, okay?
Fuck!
It's my body, it's my life, and I love them both. Like I said, somebody is on the other line, Doctor. I gotta go. Goodbye. Goodbye!
That shit was fucked up last night,
dude,
right?
I just started walking and I didn't stop until I reached Billbox Hill.
Weren't you supposed to pick me up hours ago? Slow down. I can't understand what you're saying.
Hey, thanks for coming by, man.
Yeah, we should do this again.